Why that dumb vortex always leads to this soda machine, I'll never know. Oh, nuts! Don't tell me I'm out of one. Cool your jets, girl. I gotta get some change.
Look at this place! It's like someone left Halloween in the bathtub and it got all pruny!
Yeah, that's the home of the ancients for you. Heavy retired monster, geriatric goblin, and old bugaboo ends up here.
Oh, I'm so glad you're here. The blob hasn't been feeling well. And now the toilets are all backed up.
Look, lady, we're not your... Billy, do you know who this is?
You, Mama?
No, doofus. This is the Bride of Frankenstein. Oh, and that guy is Dracula, the baddest of all vampires. And that guy wearing the carpet is the Wolfman.
Why are you getting all excited over these three old geezers?
You're looking at me childhood idols.
Eat some grass, dear, and you'll feel better.
They were the scariest monsters in all the world.
Yeah, I get the picture. But a modern child such as myself is no longer spooked by such corny creatures.
Corny? You calling Dracula corny?
Maybe the young man is right. Perhaps our... Don't worry, it happens. Perhaps our time of terror has passed, and we should hand the... Thank you, dear. And we should hand the baton to a new generation of life-wielding maniacs.
No! You're the best, and I'm gonna prove it.